I do. He's a hard trying horse, and you just love horses that puts it all out there. You know, even last time when he ran third, he went fast and he hung in there really hard, you know, and he's a cool horse to ride, and it's very gratifying because he tries so hard. You like to see horses win races.
Did you feel you were going to be able to hold off Synchrony?
Oh, when I turned from home, and I certainly had a lot of horses. He gave me the indication that I had a lot of horses.
He had a lot of horses, even though he took the lead pretty much from the breaker.
He's a cool horse to ride. He's a front runner, and he knows to ration himself. You know, he don't like horses in front of him, but if he gets a comfortable lead like he does, he knows how to moderate himself.
Yeah, he had two wins at Ellis, and he ran a big race at Kentucky Downs as well. He was ran a big race to be fourth there, going a mile and a half. Probably, that's really not his thing. That's a little beyond what his best distance is. I think he's more of like a mile and an eighth, mile and a quarter horse tops. But, you know, very honest horse. Last time, you know, a lot of pace in the race. Pace makes a race, and, you know, he likes to be forwardly placed, and he got a great trip today. Sean understood the pace scenario and took advantage of that, and it worked out well.
Did you think he'd have a problem holding up Synchrony?
Well, not the way the race unfolded, no. I don't want to sound cocky, but no. I mean, I thought he had an extremely good setup, and, you know, our horse was fit and had been running, and obviously that horse had come off a little bit of a freshening. So I knew we were very fit and ready to run, so I was very proud of the effort. And expected a big one out of him today. He had been training well.
What's next for him?
We'll look at the Muniz. I mean, it'll be something we will look at. That's the obvious spot moving forward.
Are you proud of him bouncing back from the January 18th race and finished third, I think?
Yeah. It was a big effort that day and had to do some fight, you know, fought off some horses to stay on to be third. And like I said, hot pace that day, and still hung around. And today was much more, you know, it was a kinder pace up front.
I mean, he runs his eyeballs out every time.
He outruns his odds every time. He tries every time. So, you know, we'll debate on either the Muniz or the 100,000 at Tampa next time for him. Or maybe confidence booster into 2X next time. We'll see.